Hey, I'm Kane Hodder, better known as Jason or Victor Crowley from the Hatchet movies. You're watching Red Carpet Rundown. Keep watching or I'll kill you.
Do you love scary movies? If so, this is the premiere for you. Hi, I'm Zoe Hewitt and you're watching another episode of Red Carpet Rundown. Tonight I'm in Hollywood at the Egyptian Theater at the premiere of Hatchet 2. This movie picks up where the first one left off, and revenge is the name of the game. The movie's tagline, hold on to all of your pieces.
We put a 7-foot-long chainsaw through two dudes at the same time and saw them in half without CGI. Pretty awesome.
There are 3 times as many kills as the first Hatchet. Pretty badass. The last 20 minutes of the movie just take off with a bang.
And I hear what's awesome about this movie is that there are lots of cool deaths and they did not use CGI.
No, that's what I love about Adam Green.
It's like a magic trick. It's all sleight of hand.
One scene where a hatchet gets embedded into my bag. Where basically I run past camera without the hatchet, and then the camera whip pans, and then my stunt double takes over after Victor Crowley throws it.
Speaking of Victor Crowley, you actually play the young Victor, is that right?
I do. He comes back in a flashback, so I'm in it as well in this
But
movie,
that's
so.
How we met, really? That's yeah. how we got together? Yeah. And like, so now yeah. I'm married to my childhood monster. Show our kids, I'm sure they'll be very impressed.
Yes.
This is what I made your mom look like, a deformed boy.
Yeah.
Here, put on that dress.
You're used to sort of being around these scary things on set.
Yes.
Does it ruin it for you when you watch movies later?
Not at all. I mean, I'm such a geek fan of the genre as well. So
the environment's scary, you know, the kills are scary.
I'm a diehard horror movie fan.
I have to say, like, I get very scared in horror movies.
Sure.
And I tend to talk to the screen. Do you do anything when you're scared?
I grab both people that are on either side.
I pee my pants.
I'll be screaming tonight, for sure.
You know, I'm not scared with the lights on.
I like getting scared.
Horrible ideas put in my brain and then being frightened by them for the rest of the night, the rest of the week.
If it doesn't scare me, I'm not happy. Because I go to horror movies to get scared.
Is there anything when you watch horror movies that you go, what are they doing?
No, the worst thing is when somebody comes in, they're like, hello? Is anybody in here?
Like, don't go in there. Haven't you seen any horror movies?
The last thing I would do is be say anything, right?
There's certain standard scenes you have to have in a horror movie. And fortunately for me, it helps me catch up with them.
If someone's coming after you at night, it's dark out, you hear footsteps, what do you do as a tough guy?
Turn around and kill him.
You take out your phone, you dial 911.
Now I play dead.
I like parkour up those walls on the roof, Spider-Man that business.
They're coming at me, I look badass. I keep walking toward them, like, what's up? I don't think you want any of this.
I've always loved horror movies, and I've always loved the kind where there's a stalking killer coming after you, and then all of a sudden I was that guy.
If you were a victim in a horror movie, how would you want to go?
Oh my God, I love that question. I think you'd want to go head first into a wood chipper.
Do you want to know the scariest thing about tonight's movie? It was shot entirely without CGI. How did they do those effects? I'm pretty sure I'm still in one piece, but I'll be sleeping with the lights on tonight. Thanks for joining me on another episode of Red Carpet Rundown. I'm Zoe Hewitt, and I'll see you on the next carpet.